Alex. So, happy Easter, everyone. So today I'm gonna do what I got for Easter, my Easter bag. Yeah, my hair is up and right, and I'm wearing like sweatshirts and I'm wearing no makeup because I've been breaking out like you can see. The background's a little bit different. This is because my grandparents were in town, so I literally had to change. Because there's no one to come, it smells like really bad. It's not like bad, like smells like old people, but it normally smells like coffee. So in a couple minutes, I'm gonna change these out. But I really want to film this. It's like 2 o'clock. My current bitch just left about an hour ago. We did cleanser hop with me, Mikey, and my other brother, my stepbrother. And then we had lunch. And this weekend was really fun because we did like a scavenger hunt. And that was really fun with them. And one of my grandparents, my grandpa, granddad, whatever you call them. Last year I was going to do a What's in the Easter bag. I think a couple of years ago, like maybe like 2-3 years ago, a lot of people did it. And I wanted to do one last year, but I was like, I don't want to go on my main channel because it's not like good quality and then just like a random video that I want to film. But okay, just put it on my vlog channel. Also, I have another video that I might put up in a couple of days once I get it done editing for my vlog channel. I might start doing like challenges on here. If you guys want to see challenges on this channel, I can do them. And also vlogs. I might start daily vlogging next week. Not 100% sure. I'll let you guys know like in a couple of days. Also, like I said, me and my sister did the yoga challenge like in December. Got around for editing it. It's like all my HD camera, so it's not on like iPhone. And it's really good. It's really funny. So I might upload that to here. So if you guys want to, just thumbs up. If I get like over like, I think like over 5 or 3 thumbs up, I'll do it. So, yeah, we're just gonna hop right into the bag. Let's see what it is. I got a hot pink one. Mikey got a blue or red one, and Sammie got like a light pink one. So, first thing that I got is this little Easter bunny. Mine is gray. We normally get like stuffed animals, like rabbits or something, every year. Nora just like put it on my bed. I really don't like snuggle with it. I just put it on my bed for like decor and stuff. Plus, also, doing something. So, bring. Also, yes, I did paint my own room. My whole room is this color that you guys are seeing right now. We did that Monday, so almost a week ago. Alright, so next thing I got is a coloring book. All three of us got these coloring books, but mine is, Mom has this like stretch one that you like color in when you're stressed. I don't color when I'm stressed because I rarely get stressed because I'm just like a teenager. But I know some teachers do get stressed, but I really don't know that often. But it's just like hers, just like the colors. So got that. Next thing I got is this Hershey Kisses little. If I'm just a button, it's solid, so it's just really solid. Which I'm normally gonna eat this like one by one, but I'm not gonna eat it because I don't know what else I'm gonna pick up. But I've been breaking out. You can see this one. But like last weekend, like right before spring break, like I was literally that Friday, I was like breaking out like a rash in my face, and then I started getting pimples. So the shine didn't go down. I just have one on this side, but it should be gone. Next thing I got is some mushroom cheapies peeps. Peeps are really good, so I just got a bar one. Peeps are like a little my favorite candy in the entire world when it comes to Easter. Also, to go with the color book, I got some crayons. Now I'm going on to like the candy. I got some M&M's, not M&M's, Skittles. These are M&M eggs. Also, I got some Tic Tacs, which are really good. Also, they kind of taste like medicine, but I'm not even sure how I feel about it. I've got a Snicker egg, which I'm probably going to take downstairs. That right there. And then this year I actually got makeup. Because every year my mom gives me chocolate, like candy. Because every year sometimes we won't get something. Sometimes we will. But this year my grandparents were in town and kind of wanted to get something. So this is from like the Easter Bunny or like King and my mom. So I got a nail polish from Salon Perfect. It's neon color. It's really pretty. Got an eyeshadow from e.l.f. e.l.f. has literally been coming out really good things. So this is what it looks like. There's some really pretty like color which I can use for like every day because I really like these colors on my eyes. And then rest of it is like wristy pieces. So wristy pieces, and then a lot of it's just pieces, and then just inside. So that is pretty much my Easter basket. If comment down below, okay, so in this video, comment down below. I'm gonna put it like right here so you can see. Comment down below what was your favorite thing that you got for Easter this year, what was your favorite thing that you gave someone for Easter. Like, so that was my Easter basket. I'm probably gonna go downstairs and play and probably edit this and eat this. So yeah, that's what it is. I've been editing and filming because I feel really bad. So yeah, if you guys want to start vlogging, let me guys know. If I get like, I think I already said this, but higher, like, if I get like 3 to 5 thumbs up in like a week or whenever, I will start vlogging or do or upload that challenge. Like I was saying, I think I said that, not really. But yeah, that was my Easter video. This is almost 10 minutes long. I'm really sorry. So yeah, see you guys in my next video or my next vlog, my next challenge. So bye. Mwah. Happy Easter, everyone.